You know, Ephesians chapter 6, verse 10, it says, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Now, Charlie Crawford and I are on the second day with our military school, and we have some of the strongest men and women here with us. There's Charlie right there waving at us. But it says, be strong in the Lord. And when you look at that in the Greek, it's painting a picture of God looking for vessels that he can fill with his power to display his power upon the earth. And you know what? God's not just looking for our military to be that vessel. He's looking for you and I, that he wants to fill us with his power to display his power upon the earth. Every one of us needs strength, whether it's in our family, our marriages, our businesses, our callings. And he wants that strength to come from God, come from the presence of God, come from the Word of God, come from relationships like this. Wherever you're at in life, God's strength is sufficient. Keep growing, keep going. We'll talk to you soon.